Hey Jeff, how you doing?
Very good. How's it going today?
Going well. Welcome to my home here in northern Utah. You sound great.
Hey, thanks. I appreciate that. So tell us a little bit about your setup out there in Utah.
Well, it's really simple. I have my company supplied laptop sitting in front of me. I'm using the camera from that laptop. I'm using the mic from that laptop. And the only thing I'm really supplementing here is I have a little bit of a light box. I have a little soft light box off to my left here, providing a little extra light, some daylight coming through the window off to my right here. And that's it. And good internet. I have fairly good internet, like most people do these days.
Yeah. How does it look on your side, the stream here, from here?
Really good. Flawless. There's really no delay. I'm hearing you as if we were having a conversation in the same room.
Excellent. See, Mark and I can be in the same place at the same time. Me using this virtual set environment and Mark using the equipment that anybody really has to do online conferencing. So, hey, Mark, thanks so much. We'll bring you back later, okay?
Hey, it's a pleasure, Jeff. We'll see you later.
See you later. Now, I'm standing here on a virtual set that we created in 3D. It's kind of like being in a VR world. In fact, we use the same technology that we're currently using to design your sets and your live events to give you a preview of what your event's going to look like and just place them into our virtual reality software. It's kind of like being in the VR world all the time, right? So I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and show you a little bit more of this set. We'll pan the camera around and you'll get an idea of what the entire space looks like.